Welcome to the deep dive. Today we're zeroing in on the Applied AI Institute. You know, AAII, right? We've spent some time digging through their website, really, to bring you a focus, understanding of what they offer, especially if you're thinking about boosting your AI skills.
Yeah, lots of people are right now.
Exactly. So whether you're maybe a business leader looking at AI's potential or a professional trying to stay ahead.
Or students, maybe even seniors or job seekers wanting to upskill.
Right? Anyone really consider this your shortcut? We've sifted through their course info services, even their testimonials, to pull out the key stuff, right? Our goal today is, well, pretty straightforward. Just give you a clear, concise overview to help you figure out if it fits your learning goals for applied AI.
Okay, let's dive right in then. So they basically position themselves as a place to accelerate careers through AI education.
Makes sense.
And what immediately struck me is they were like dual approach. They've got live instructor-led webinars and self-paced courses.
Oh, interesting. So options for different schedules.
Exactly. Meets different needs. Yeah. And they also put a strong emphasis on something they call agentic solutions.
Agentic solutions. What does that mean exactly?
Well, think of them as AI systems designed to be more independent. Like they work towards specific tasks or goals more autonomously.
Ah, okay. Got it.
Yeah. And we can explore why that's a key focus later. Beyond just the courses. Their website also shows a learning catalogue and blogs.
A blog could be useful for staying current. This content is changing so rapidly that you need to stay current.
Definitely. These blogs seem to be keeping pace with the changes. Suggest they're aiming for a whole learning environment, you know?
Right. Building a community, maybe.
Yeah.
And their goal isn't just basics. It's helping you actually lead innovation with it.
And one thing that stood out to me was the generative AI sandbox.
Yes. Me too, filled with industry-specific examples. They said that hands-on part feels essential, doesn't it?
Absolutely. That sandbox, that's where the real learning happens. You know, applied learning beats theory any day.
Totally agree. Now, here's where I thought things got particularly interesting. Their generative AI course series.
Oh yeah, it is important to learn it.
Totally. I mean, with all the buzz around Gen AI, this feels critical. They really emphasize that understanding it is key to staying competitive.
And they've structured this Gen AI series pretty logically into three parts.
Okay.
The first course, Mastering Prompt Engineering, kicks off April 22nd and 25th.
Prompt engineering. So learning how to talk to the AI effectively.
Basically, yeah. It covers foundational techniques. Things like chain of thought prompting.
Which helps the AI reason things out step by step.
Exactly. And it introduces tools like GPT-4 Llama, Minstrel, different models. You know, getting good at prompts is step one for getting useful results.
Right. Like learning the right way to ask a question to get a smart answer. Okay, so what's part two?
Part two is bridging real-world challenges with generative AI that runs April 28th to May 9th.
Okay, taking those prompt skills into the real world.
Precisely applying them to actual industry problems. They mentioned techniques like retrieval, augmented generation. RAG and embeddings.
RAG. Is that where the AI pulls in? Outside info.
You got it. It pulls in relevant info before answering, makes it more accurate, more context-aware.
And embeddings.
Embeddings are like numerical maps of text or data. Yeah. Helps the AI understand how different bits of information relate semantically.
Okay. Interesting.
Plus, finishing this second course gets you a foundation-level certification.
Oh, nice dot something tangible to show for it.
Definitely good for the resume or showing your boss, you know.
Sure. And the third part?
The final one is Generative AI Mastery. That's May 12th to June 2nd. This is where it gets into building those agentic solutions. We mentioned, the more autonomous systems, right? Using frameworks like LangChain and Llama Index. These are tools basically for connecting AI components to build more complex apps.
Sounds advanced.
It is, and this one leads to an intermediate level certification. So it shows the deeper level of skill.
So, wow. It really is a full journey from prompts to building complex systems.
Exactly. Seems quite comprehensive.
And they have some serious incentives too, right? Yeah. Scholarships, which is great for accessibility.
Yeah.
Always good to see.
but also a paid summer internship, June 15th to August 15th for the top 10% of students.
That's a huge opportunity. That kind of real-world experience is gold.
No kidding. That combination, the learning, the sandbox, the certs, and a potential paid internship, that's a really strong package for someone serious about Gen AI.